So now I'm just traveling around the country, seeing what's up, meeting all kinds of beautiful faces, just spreading the love of Christ.